somebody's got to get last. I mean, I'm okay with that. But
it's just, I think you got second to last, actually.
I got pumped.
And the expert.
No, you're fine. Just go ahead and get in the next class.
Yeah, I'm not doing nothing double. I got tired.
You need to be in the
class. Yeah,
right,
I'm a beginner.
You get better shape.
I'm already moving.
Yep. Take this off and your ribbon and all that.
All right. Thanks, man.
Don't miss your.
One sooner now, I think. Me back. I think I got second to last. I passed one guy.
Did you?
Yeah. And he got me back in the last lap. I'm like, you can go. I'm pumped. I had an arm pump. That's a long moto.
It is, yes.
Now I got to race one race sooner, so I got less of a break.
Hey, Rick did really good. He got a better start than I did.
I was out in front of you for a minute, for a half a second.
Yeah, everybody was going out. Now I just... went through the whoops there, just passed like four guys, five guys there, did the first quarter, passed the
place. The guy got in front of me, I couldn't hit the first few jumps because he kept rolling them.
Well, I had to do that same thing. There was just so many people around.
Right,
And
then I got around them, but when they were rolling, they shouldn't be rolling it.
No, they shouldn't be, not our group.
I think they hope they moved in.
But I do think that, sometimes they get a little off kilter or they miss a gear. Never know,
Got all that.
That's embarrassing.
Where is he?